Hey, I appreciate you watching my first time home buyer's course. This is part three, educate yourself on the market. I'm Eddie Poole with Keller Williams Realty. You know, it's really important to me and also to you, the first time home buyer, that you educate yourself on the market. Before you get too far in the home search, do your research. Find out what areas you want to live in, especially if you're not familiar with the area. I don't know if the schools are important to you. There's several different websites that you can check on schools, for example. You can check on Zillow. They have school grades on there. Also, greatschools.org is a website that you could check grades on. Also, talk to people that are local. Maybe talk to people in the grocery store. In most areas, people are pretty friendly. Maybe you see a mom with a kid or two. You can ask about the schools if that's what's important to you. Also, if you're not familiar with the area, I encourage you just to get out and drive around if you can do that. Drive at night, see what it's like. One thing that I get asked quite often is, hey, is this a safe area? Well, as a real estate agent, the National Board of Realtors, part of the ethics is we really can't answer that question. But what I can do, and what maybe your agent can do too, is recommend maybe that you call the local police station and talk to them. I know here in my area, Mount Juliet, Tennessee, the police officers, they can give you information and answers that really I can't give as a realtor. Maybe think through and make a list of the things that are important to you. Maybe if it's being close to an interstate highway, maybe it's being close to a hospital or your doctor. Maybe you want to be close to shopping. Whatever it is, just kind of think about it, educate yourself on the areas, and then talk to your agent about it. He can help you too, or she. Another thing to educate yourself on is the price of homes. Homes vary across the country as far as pricing goes. For example, right here in Mount Juliet, Tennessee, where I am, maybe a certain home is $300,000. But if you go to Los Angeles, California, that home's gonna cost you over $1 million. Maybe in Gordonsville, Tennessee, that same home that's about $300,000 here in Mount Juliet, it might be $250,000 in Gordonsville, but that's about an hour away from Nashville. Now, your real estate agent can be a great source of information as you try to educate yourself on the area and the local real estate market. So be sure and ask them questions. I know a good agent would be glad to answer any questions and maybe have a cup of coffee with you and tell you anything that you need to know. Now, the last thing I'd encourage you to do as a first-time home buyer is to educate yourself on the process. But congratulations, you're already doing that because you're watching my first-time home buyer course. So I encourage you to watch part four of the first-time home buyer course. Part four covers looking for homes and making your offer. See you there.